Welcome to The Quiet Workshop. My name is Marita Shostak, and today we're going to dip our toes into the rich Central European traditions of puppetry and toy making. Recently, I had the opportunity to visit the Falk Museum in Dresden, where I saw mechanical puppet contraptions of all sorts. Today, I wanted to take that inspiration and fashion one of my own. Let's get started.